Panthers flyweight Jarome Luai has been taken off injured in the second half of 2023 NRL Premiership decider with a suspected shoulder injury. The star playmaker left the field in 51st minute of the game and was replaced by Jack Cogger, with the Samoan 5'8 carrying his left arm as he walked around the field.